Hello friends, I am Shaurya Mishra. Welcome you to your own YouTube channel, Vision Care Advisor. Friends, today we will discuss about pinhole. In this video, we will understand what is pinhole. How do we do pinhole test or procedure of the pinhole and results to determine the causes of decreased vision of the patients. So let's get started. Friends, let's know what is pinhole. Pinhole is an opaque occlude perforated by one or more holes of about 1 mm diameter. It is an aperture which compensates for the effects of refractive errors. A pinhole cuts off all the peripheral rays of light because of a small aperture, and this allows only central parallel beam of light rays to enter the eye and are focused at the fovea. That gives visual improvement in cases of refractive error. Now, let's know the procedure to test the pinhole. Procedure of pinhole test. If the distance vision is less than 6x6, all the patient should be asked to look through a pinhole to the Snellen chart, and if there is any improvement or not in visual acuity, should be recorded. So now come to the interpretation part to correlate the reason of decreased vision of the patient. Interpretation of pinhole test. If visual acuity improves with pinhole, it could be due to nuclear sclerosis, cataract, and refractive error like myopia, hypermetropia, etc., which can be corrected by appropriate refraction and correction by advising spectacle or contact lenses. If there is no improvement in visual acuity with pinhole, it could be due to corneal opacity, corneal edema, nuclear cataract, and amblyopia. If visual acuity decreases with pinhole, it could be due to central corneal opacity, central lens opacity, posterior lens opacities, and macular pathologies. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more updates, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Please do remember to check your vision yearly and see the world clearly.